Poor junk pile man only wished to live in the world that did not accept him, so he must be put down. I thought it was the hummingbird egg. Or the egg of secrets. And truths. Whatever the hell it was. Ugh. But I need to use the restroom. He's out of control. Well, I have to admit, that was pretty sweet piloting. Oh, I should have kept the DMC pamphlet. DCMC. I think there's another boss that's jealous of it. Instant revitalizer. They don't even look like pigs, they look like sniffets. I want the good stick. Get out of the way, pig. Oh, God. Got incredibly itchy for a second there. What if the catfish doesn't want to work hard? Thank you. I could have kept farming at those cattle snakes. I just don't know. Fucking die! Oh my god. Fucking hell. Oh my, get the fuck out of the way! Oh god. I think these are my most hated enemies in the game. Life up on his bony. Gee. Funny. Just so jealous. Lighting people on fire because it's funny. Oh god, he needs to be jealous some more. Oh. That was easy. So awkward. I opened the front door was open. And I was doing stuff, like moving the TV and that. I looked outside the door. There was someone standing on the road, looking into the house through the doorway, just looking at me. When I looked there, my eyes locked. We were just staring at each other. Then she went, "Hello!" and just walked off. I don't even know why. It's just awkward. And she's one of my neighbors now. And every time she walks by, she's like, "Hello!" I'm just like, "Ugh." No, Dusty, you can't have the... How old is Kimitaro? 16-year-old girl? Oh, Lucas is like 13, Dust is like 36? 80?
Fuck, so surprising.
Wait, is this a boss or...? Save, because there is a mini boss, right? I'm gonna find a mini boss right now. Yeah. Huh. don't know what the hell chicken's gonna do that. Pork noodles. Hello.
Hey mate. Kelly.
How you going, Kelly?
Ross's
co-workers. Oh, hey, how you going? Good, how are you?
Yeah, Tom.
Yeah, I'm settling alright. Yeah, don't really know anyone around here, so I can't really do anything. Nah. I've gone for a look around a bit. Holy crap, that was difficult. Just gonna end it there today.